Everybody has their own idea what the perfect knife is. If it's not a tool, to me, it's not really a knife.
Stuff my brother does, like a singer or an athlete, I don't think you can teach what he does. I kind of dread the job, to be honest with you, at times. I'm sure Grandpa did not envision when he first started making knives how popular they'd be and the value they'd be bringing.